got to have the right mindset to be successful. You've heard it a million times. But we talk about mindset as if it's this static thing. Mindset, psychologically, is the combination of your thoughts and your feelings at any given moment as you engage in an action. As you're talking to your boss, as you're trying to communicate to your teammates or your significant other, your kids, mindset is fluid. And so what you have to do, what we all have to do, is pay attention as we're doing these actions to what our thoughts and feelings are. Because we can start off with the right mindset and very quickly get derailed. And the only way that we can be impactful is to bring our thoughts and feelings, our mindset, back to a good place. So every interaction you have, every action that you take has to be driven by your mindset. And that mindset has to be refined in each moment of the interaction. Do I need to calm down? Do I need to become more intense? Do I need to be more compassionate? Do I need to take a deep breath? Mindset isn't static. Refine your mindset as you go along, and your actions will have much, much greater impact.